When I get asked, where are you from, or where are you really from, my go-to answer is, I'm half Chinese and half white. It's usually met with an approving nod, the kind that says, sure, that makes sense. I don't know why I've always described myself using this language, because it's more nuanced than that. My dad's parents came to this country from Hong Kong, but he was born in London. And my mum's side had to migrate through lots of European countries, some of them settling here in the 1900s. So when it comes to talking about where I'm really from, it's not so easy to draw a line. Even in Cantonese, I'd say, Yup bun ying guok yan, half English person. Yup bun heng gong yan, half Hong Kong person. What does that mean? Would that make this arm English and this arm Cantonese? If you sliced me straight down the middle, would each half look different? Am I only ever half of each, rather than the whole of myself? Like something as simple as that.
Okay. What your name is? I'm Kavya. I'm from England. My mother is from Hong Kong. She came to England to work in 1959. She had a son, me, and a daughter. My father died. But my mom is here.
Yeah, thank you. Half English person. Where are you really from? What does that mean?
Not be different.
Am I only ever half of each? It's not so easy to draw a line.
Thank you. dynasty.
How easy your duties are. How simple. Only roar, a hungry roar. Leap forward. And retreat. You swing, and you swing. Oh, see, you play a child's game. But I must pose. I must pretend. I must act the role of happy woman, happy wife.
What are borders? We never see one, but they exist everywhere. NASA astronaut Mike Massimino said that when he looked at the Earth from space, the only real border he could see was that between the land and the ocean. But on Earth, we have created innumerable invisible lines to divide one single species. country, race, gender, age, language, education. The list goes on. We are always looking for things that separate us and keep drawing more and more lines and borders between us. Life can become very difficult. Who defines what stays on one side and what remains on the other? Why are we forced to conform to what is expected of us? Our borders, we never see one, but they exist everywhere. Innumerable invisible lines to divide our astronaut Mike Massimino species said that when he looked at the Earth from space, the only real border he could see who defines was that what stays on one side and the ocean and what remains on the other. Borders,
A grain of sand took birth within me. It grew its colony. I didn't sense it until it was pouring from me. What was this sand, you ask? It was sadness. We feel it, both you and me. It is invisible, weightless, till it multiplies, overwhelming me. What's the shape of your sadness, I ask? Is it something one can see? Is it obsidian? Is it quartz? Only you decide what your sand should be. Obsidian, dark, sparkly, shimmery, hectic but deceptively lazy. Fast in how it forms, cuts abrasively. Rapid progress, dangerously easy. Quartz, transparent, but a little weird. Luminescent, ordered, not hazy. Deliberate to become, moves surely. Everything beautiful, everything slowly. I am obsidian one day. One day I'm quartz. Choose, my head tells me. Decide what your sand must be. Tell me, what's the shape of your sadness? Ask yourself, is it what you want it to be?
Tak 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 t Oh, तेरे डमरू में बोले नटराजन शंभु बोले प्रणव तेरे डमरू में बोले सात स्वरों के महासागर से निकले अंगीन मोती ओंकार के स्वर कंपन से उभरे हैं बन ज्योति सात स्वरों के महासागर से निकले अंगीन मोती
When I get asked, where are you from, or where are you really from, my go-to answer is, I'm half Chinese and half white. It's usually met with an approving nod, the kind that says, sure, that makes sense. I don't know why I've always described myself using this language, because it's more nuanced than that. My dad's parents came to this country from Hong Kong, but he was born in London. And my mum's side had to migrate through lots of European countries, some of them settling here in the 1900s. So when it comes to talking about where I'm really from, it's not so easy to draw a line. Even in Cantonese, I'd say, Yup Boon Ying Guo Yang, half English person. Yup, Hong Kong Yan, half Hong Kong person. What does that mean? Would that make this arm English and this arm Cantonese? If you sliced me straight down the middle, would each half look different? Am I only ever half of each, rather than the whole of myself? Like something as simple as that.
Okay.
一片英國人, half English person. Half Hong Kong person. Where are you really from? What does that mean? Am I only ever half of each? It's not so easy to draw a line.